Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. So as you can see, this texture of hair is very silky. So as you can see, I'm tying about 1,000 knots and I'm also taking really, really small pieces. I do get a lot of questions about how to prevent loose textured hair from slipping out, and this is pretty much the way to do it. Just take really, really small pieces and tie loads of knots. I do have a more detailed tutorial on how I do this, which I will link above, so just click on the eye. And I use the same technique throughout the whole process, so it's pretty straightforward. But please let me know if you have any other questions.
KO Beats made that. KO Beats made that. You were bad. KO Beats made that. KO Beats made that.